I swear
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna come home.
It's too late.
I'm gonna hold you so close.
I'm accepting that I'm moving forward without
I'll
him.
I'll never let go.
I just don't believe in my heart
like
that it's over.
To the ocean
I just don't want to prepare for a future where Rafael and I aren't together.
You pull me close, guiding me home.
And suddenly it was so clear.
And I need you to know that with
I thought he didn't know my name and he did. Oh my god, and I swear the kiss wasn't even the best part.
Great.
We had a talk. It was like one of those talks that lasts forever. I've never said that about him before.
Words with you.
You know how we felt? How I want that again?
Yes. We're falling in love.
And I just had this moment when I was looking at her, and I don't know, everything changed. And suddenly, I thought maybe what I've been looking for has been right in front of me this whole time.
Well, I've won on each knee.
We are better together. We've got this together.
And when they've grown up,
you're my now, you're my tomorrow, you're my always.
When I held
your hand, demasiado corta para no vivirla junto a las personas que amas.
Man, I get this feeling when I'm around Rafael, like I'm meant to be with him or something.
If there were ever two people who were just destined to be together, it's us.
Because Rafael is my destiny.
James, when I think about family, you're who I see.
Us. We're a family too. It helps that no matter what, we're family.
Wait, you're a writer. Can you help me with this?
You're the only one that calls me a writer. Do you know that?
You have to keep writing. You are a writer.
Because I don't want to be a teacher.
It's without you, babe.
You're right.
I lose my way. Oh, I'm in love. Oh, I'm in love. Oh, I'm in love.
I love you, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Can you still offer?
Oh, I love you. I've tried to stop, but I can't. I don't want to.
Because I love you, and you're it for me, forever.
Falling so fast, we're falling like the stars. Falling in love.
And then I suddenly realize it's not guilt.
It's not you, James. Maybe we just went on this whole crazy journey just to find our way back to each other.
We're falling like the stars. We're falling in love.